I knew this day would eventually come. It took forever, but it has finally happened. It has taken over a month, and now there's no more playlists here. Instead, it's now here, where I am now, and you can create a new playlist here. Now, for some reason, I don't know what happens. It doesn't show you that it's highlighted until I click on it.